Under Ricketts' direction, this band became world famous, traveling to Paris and to Canada. His quick-step march, Army of the Nile, was composed in 1941 and was dedicated to General Wavell for halting the advance of the Axis powers in Egypt during World War II. Wavell's army of 30,000 was, in fact, named the Army of the Nile by Winston Churchill. Now, please welcome to the podium oboist Terri Rogers to conduct Kenneth Alford's Army of the Nile.